Here are the first two phases of our model. Phase one involves the shooting, the creation of informational videos. And there's a strategy here. Each video has to inform people about what makes you, your product or service, uniquely valuable. Why you over anybody else? Secondly, as part of this phase, there needs to be valuable information. For example, for a chiropractor, the five mistakes to avoid when working out. This information has to be valuable to anybody interested in your service anywhere. So that's the product side. But a product alone, a branding alone, isn't enough unless people know about it. That's where phase two comes in. You're here, and the traditional approach has been to push out all those videos, all those commercials, all those emails, all that information. But this approach is outdated because people may not want it. So you've got to reach the people that are most interested. So forget the push out approach. Find a pull approach. You're here. Make sure people are aware of the value you bring so they come to you. They come to your Facebook page. They come to your websites. They subscribe to your Twitter account. So the idea is people come to you. There's tremendous pull like a magnet. And the people that come to you are interested in the information you have to share and in purchasing your services. And that's why our model is so valuable.